So corporate tax rates have been cut for those not taking exemptions and incentives. The effective rate of tax will now be 22%. Fresh investment after October 2019 will attract corporate tax at the rate of 15%, which is a big reduction. Effective tax will be 17.01, provided companies start functioning by 31st March 2023. In both cases, MAT has been exempted. Those who enjoy incentives and exemptions have freedom not to migrate. The government says that there will be a total loss in revenue of about 1.45 lakh crores. But the headline there is that the government has reduced effective tax rates to 22.17%. And for those making fresh investments after October 2019, those companies will attract a tax of 15%. What do you think of that, Doug?
I hope what you are saying is correct. It is authentic information. And Goa, as far as I know, was the GST Council meeting, which is indirect taxes. But you are saying that
the announcements that have been made, the finance minister at this time is in Goa for the GST Council.
So I take it that what you are saying is with regard to direct taxes.
This is with direct taxes. Tax. The meeting hasn't gotten over the GST meeting.
No, definitely these are definitely very bold and welcome measure. When I was in the government as revenue secretary, the then finance minister Sri Arun Jaitley, in his budget, I think this was in the 16-17 budget, had announced the reduction of corporate tax rates from 30% to 25% to be done over a period of 5 years or so. So this is a very bold measure, and these tax rates take us closer to the tax rates which prevails in this part of the world. The tax rates in Thailand, in Philippines, in all the emerging economies in this part of the world, which attract, you know, and there is a lot of competition between countries like Vietnam, Philippines, India to attract international investments. So therefore, one of the major drawbacks that India had was high corporate tax rates. So if corporate tax rates have indeed been brought down, as you say so, I think this is definitely a very bold and welcome measure and will augur extremely well for our economy.
Yeah, it also brings back the theory that in India, we take big bold moves only when pani sar ke upar nikal jata hai. You know,
we've brought, this is what
corporate India has pani sar ke upar nikla nahi hai.
But we're heading in that direction. You can see that the water levels are building.
Should this have been done much earlier? Because the government kept saying that they want to reduce tax rates. Finance minister spoke about in the budget, they kept missing deadlines. It wasn't done till the situation got quite dire.
I think let's accept when it is done, let's welcome it, and you know, instead of going into why, you know, that it could have been done 6 months ago or 1 year ago. And in India, you know, since I have been part of the government, let me also say that it takes, you know, decision making in government and the kind of fallout it will have on the public. And it's a very complex process. But this decision is certainly a very bold decision, and it's highly positive for the economy.